Captain Alicia Voigt, 30, a highly decorated Marine who is serving her third tour in Afghanistan.
She was killed 6 days ago after her convoy was ambushed by Taliban insurgents just outside of Kabul.
The attack was led by Azar Atwa, an extremist responsible for multiple U.S. casualties over the past year.
Captain Voigt's body was sent to Dover Air Force Base. Her remains are said to be released tomorrow.
What's her connection to Wesley Moore?
They met at Marine Officer Candidate School 8 years ago.
Moore washed out of the program, but the two remain close.
Well, there were definitely more than that. I mean, by the emails and social media posts, yeah, they were definitely involved.
I read those letters. There was nothing romantic in them.
Bishop, single guy, single girl, do the math.
Newsflash, Torres, men and women can have platonic relationships.
Why?
McGee, what about the intel? More hack from the DLA.
He accessed the non-redacted after-action reports on the 12 KIA Marines Captain Voigt listed in her last email to him.
All were victims of Azar Atwa's previous attacks.
Torres, focus on Kasie's search grid. Find out where Moore's body was dumped. McGee, Bishop, get your go bags.
Go bags?
Where are we going?
Afghanistan.